Rated M for mature.
When I grow up, I want to join the Legion.
If anyone can help us now, it is you.
The air is different. We are safe, which means you have succeeded. So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this Black Book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the Dragon Cult. It is a Darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the Dark Elf Wizard, Neloth. He came to us some time ago, asking about Black Books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Allmaker, shelter. So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse.
When I grow up, I want to join the Legion. Hey, Pop! Need something for? You need something, Paul?
Me.
hands once were idle.
You need something, Pa?
Thank you. Captain promised me a life of adventure.
She was real surprised when I pulled that knife from my boot.
Almost I should go back to picking pockets in Windhelm.
Just need one good.
Easy money. Less chance of an accident.
Why are you out here? Aren't you supposed to be in the tower assisting Master Nerval?
I won't miss summoning work. If you must know, I'm trying to get this ash out of my spirit.
If you're you again. Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mirag? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge, and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting. Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get but maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. I'm afraid it isn't that simple. If it was, I would have the book already. It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nechardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nechardak, then. Follow me.
When I grow up, I want to join the Legion.
Two fingers, pronated. What's pronated? Oh, rotated! That might work.
Thank you.
The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. The Dwemer of Nchardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside.
Hey, Pa!
So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers. Follow me. As I said, the last time I was here, I only explored a small part of the ruins. I was here alone then, and I find an assistant is absolutely essential for this kind of dirty, dangerous work. Nchardak, the the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said the Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this. As you can, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal.
Unfortunately,
I only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. Down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protecting case. Bring that cube, we'll need it. Like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm. Fountain.
I bet you could slay one of those mean old dragons. I bet you could do anything.
Try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. These must be great weapons. Hope it won't require more swimming around in this. I guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to.
Hey, Pop!
That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. sure it was worth it. Please, be my guest. You deserve the first look. Besides, it could be very dangerous. These books are known to thrive.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
All the seekers of knowledge, come to me, sooner or later. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. From me. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. I know you will, and then I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skaar Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
People have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived.